It wasn't that Souter was just going to testify before a federal grand jury. Police officers do that all the time. He was scheduled to testify the day after he was killed before a federal grand jury involving that big corruption case with those members of the City Police Gun Task Force that were indicted back in March. Here is what Commissioner Kevin Davis said.
I am now aware of Detective Souter's pending federal grand jury testimony surrounding an incident that occurred several years ago with BPD police officers who were federally indicted in March of this year.
So bottom line of that, Sean Souter wasn't just a police officer who was shot and killed here exactly a week ago in West Baltimore. He was also a federal witness against other cops. We need to make clear no other connection was made between his status as a federal witness and the murder. In fact, the commissioner said today the evidence that they have at this point shows it was a struggle with someone who Souter had noticed that was acting suspicious. He did confirm that Souter was killed with his own gun. We have reported that a bullet was found on Monday. It's now clear that bullet was coming from Souter's gun. He also said that of Souter's partner, who was with him as the two of them were trying to find a homicide witness, a witness to a homicide a week ago, he described the partner as nothing more than a partner and said there is now private video that shows the partner trying to take cover and figure out where the shots were coming from as he called 911. No suspect name, no, it seems no further progress on that front, but certainly a disclosure that no one expected, again, that Souter was a federal witness against other cops. I had done some research on this topic, and I do know that there are at least 25 cases between the years of 2009, 2011, 2010, and 2011 in which Detective Souter worked with two members of the Gun Trace Task Force who have now been indicted. He worked with them on that many cases, mostly involving drugs. Reporting live tonight from West Baltimore, I'm Jane Miller, WBAL-TV 11 News.